making fun of me. Oh, he started.
Manhattan. There are two gangs who don't like each other.
Sharks!
They've been fighting for a long time, and it has only gotten worse. But in the middle of all this fighting, two young people from different gangs fell in love. Their families wouldn't let them be together, so they decided to run away. Unfortunately, things didn't work out, and people died. Their deaths made the entire neighborhood realize how pointless that fighting was. This play tells their story and teaches us about love, hatred, and the consequences of violence.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes
if it isn't Lieutenant Shrek.
Top of the day, Lieutenant Shrek.
Officer Crocky. Why leave a Puerto Rican alone, Eric? Christ almighty. And you lot, you're in New York now. You got a problem, you call the cops. You can't play at being cops.
See, but every time we call the cops, you show up and arrest us. You never around when these little clay putas mess up our streets and our stores.
Yeah, I get confused when you say our streets, considering how these streets, they're ours.
Okay.
Which one of them clobber, J-Rod?
Oh, as a matter of factuality, sir, we suspect the job was done by a cop.
Two at least!
Definitely.
Who cracked your head open, hombre?
A mí no me preguntes nada.
I realize if any of you helps me out, you might spoil your chance to murder each other over control over this earthly paradise.
The jets control it, and you know it.
Didn't nobody tell you the difference between being a stool pigeon and cooperating with the law?
Yeah, you told us the difference, sir. We all chipped in for a prize for the first guy who could figure it out.
That's right, we did. You know what I was thinking as, maybe Buddy Boy.
Buddy Boy, me action. I got a hot surprise for you. You hoodlums don't own the streets. There's been too much raiding between you and the PRs. I am ordering you clowns to disperse. Now,
All right, Bernardo, get your trash out of it. Please.
Let's go, Sharks.
You gotta make nice with NPRs from now on. Because otherwise, if you don't, I'm gonna beat the crap out of every one of you and then run in. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Crumpy.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, boys.
Well, they make a very nice couple.
Well, no, got on the street.
Go play in the park.
Keep off the grass.
Keep off the block.
Hey, get out of here.
You know, we might as well keep off the world, goddammit. Look, a gang that don't own the streets is nothing.
We do own it. Jets, square off. Acemen, Rocketmen, rank and file.
Gee, A-Rat, yours got blood on it.
I'm a casual, baby John.
The PRs, they branded you.
That makes your Puerto Rican tuino. Cha-cha-cha, senorita.
What the frabbajabba? Which one of the sharks did it?
Bernardo, eh? Because I heard him say, this EF for staying by me, my old man stole it.
Hey, you know the PR is the reason my old man's gotten busted.
Who says?
Who says my old man says?
My old man says that his old man would have gotten busted anyway.
Hey, your old man says what?
My old man says that PR is being given away free enterprise.
That's right. And what are we doing about it?
Gaston,
Crabbin. Hey, what are you still doing here, anybody?
Listen, I was smashing that fight.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Murder.
Come on, anybody.
Well, how about we getting in the game?
How about a game
again? Okay, the ball, little lady, the road. Round out. We fought hard for this territory and it's ours. Well, the cops serve as cover, the PRs can sneak right under our noses and take that away. Unless we act fast and sweep them out in one all-out fight.
Yeah, like a lumbo, cha-cha!
A cool action, the sharks will want a piece of that too, and they are tough. They might ask for bottles, knives, zip guns.
Zip guns? Jeez!
I'm not finalizing and saying they will, I'm saying they might. And we gotta be prepared. So, what's your move?
What's our move? Come on, we go big.
But if they say knives or guns?
I say we forget about the whole thing.
What do you say, Riff?
I say the turf is small, but it's all we got. I want to hold it like we always held it, with skin.
Yeah.
If they say switchblades, I'll get a switchblade.
All right.
Just be number one to sail the whole of the sky.
And Renaissance, boom, boom, boom.
Chaka-chaka. Okay, buddy boys. We rumble.
Come on.
Forticality calls for a war council to decide on weapons. I'll make that challenge to Bernardo.
You gotta take Lieutenant.
Yeah, that'll be me.
That'll be Tony.
Come on, Tony. We don't need Tony.
Gets the sharks. We need every man we got.
Hey, Tony, they'll belong.
Watch it, action. Tony and I started the Jets.
Who wouldn't want to belong to the Jets?
Tony, come on. He's acting like he don't want to belong. He ain't been with us for over a goddamn month.
What about that day when we covered the emeralds?
What you could have done without Tony?
He saved my ever-loving neck.
Exactly. He came through for us and he will now.
Mm-hmm.
you're a Chad all the way from your first cigarette to your last dying day. When you're a Chad, if the spit hits the fan, you got brothers around, you're a family man. You're never alone, you're never disconnected. You're home with your own, when company's expected. You are protected, then you're something that that middle chair, which you'll never forget till they guard you away. When you're a Jet, I guarantee we count them.
Yeah, come on, so let's get in and out. Let's get cracking.
At the dance, not at the gym.
The gym's
your territory. Relax, I'm only gonna play nice and challenge you.
Great, Daddy-O.
Okay, dress up nice and smart. Meet Tony and me at the dance tonight. And remember, walk tall.
We always walk tall.
We're Jets.
We're the greatest. When you're a Jet, you're the top cat in town. You're the gold medal kid with the heavyweight crown.
When you're a Jet, you're the swingiest thing. Little boy, you're a man. Little man, you're a king. The Jets are in gear, our cylinders are clicking. The shops are sick there, cause every Puerto Rican's a lousy chicken. Here come the Jets like a bat out of hell. Someone gets in our way, someone don't feel so well. Here come the Jets, little world, stand aside. Better go underground, better run, better hide. We're drawing the line, so keep your noses hidden. We're hanging a sign, says visitors forbidden. And we ain't kidding. Here come the Jets, yeah. And we're gonna be heavy, last fucking gang on the whole fucking street.
Why not? You can't sing what I've said, why not?
Why not?
Because it's asking. Riff. Move the tune.
Yeah, Sparktorm. Does this look like Skyrim to you?
Yeah, it's brilliant.
Oh, 27 years the boss at that drugstore. I want to surprise him with a new sign.
Tony, this is important.
Yeah, very important. Aceman, Rocketman.
What's with you? 4 1/2 years, I live with a buddy boy in this family. 4 1/2 years, I think I know a man's character. Buddy boy, I'm a victim of disappointment.
And you're suffering, little man. Why don't you pack your gear and clear out?
Because your mom's hot for me. No, because I hate living with my fucking uncle.
Okay, now go play nice with the Jets.
The Jets are the greatest.
Were.
Are. You found something better?
No, but...
But what?
You're not going to dig it.
Try me.
Every night for the last couple months, I've been waking up and reaching out.
For what?
I don't know. But it's right around the corner. It's coming.
What is? Tell me.
It's like the kick I used to get from being a Jet.
Or from being buddies.
Yeah, we're still buddies.
No. Without a gang, you're an orphan. With a gang, you walk in twos, threes, fours. And when your gang's the best, when you're a Jet, buddy boy, you're out in the sun and home free home.
Riff, I've had it.
Tony, the trouble's large, and the sharks bite tough, and we gotta stop them now when we need you. I never ask the time of day from a clock, but I'm asking you, come to the dance tonight. And I already told the gang you'd be there.
What time?
10?
Then it is.
Womp the tune!
Sperm to worm, and I'll live to regret this.
Yeah, who knows? Maybe what you're waiting for, we'll be twitching at that dance tonight.
Who knows? Could be. Who knows? That's something to do any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. Make them cannonballing down through the sky, gleaming its eye bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach, under a tree. Got a feeling there's a miracle due, gonna come true, coming to me. Will it be? Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock, open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it's soon. Catch the moon, one hand to catch. Just out of reach, down the block on a beach, maybe tonight.
Anita, por favor, make the neck lower.
Stop it, Maria.
But 1 inch. How much can 1 little inch do?
Too much.
But it is to be a dress for dancing, no longer for kneeling in front of an altar.
Start with those boys. You start dancing and end up kneeling.
1 little inch, querida. Una poca, poca.
Bernardo made me promise.
Ay, Bernardo. 1 month I've been in this country. Do I ever even get to touch excitement? I sew all day. I sit all night. For what? Did my fine brother bring me here?
To marry Chino.
When I look at Chino, nothing happens.
What do you expect to happen?
I don't know. Something. What happens when you look at Bernardo?
It's when I don't look that it happens.
I think I'll tell Mom and Pop about you now, so in the balcony of the movies.
I will rip these to shreds!
No, but you could perhaps manage to lower the net.
Next year.
Next year I'll be married. No more care if it's down to here.
Down to where?
Down to here. Oh, I hate the stress.
Then don't wear it and I'll come to the dance.
Don't come. Oh, could we not dye the red at least?
No, we could not.
But white is for babies. I'll be the only one there in a white.
Well.
It's beautiful. I love you.
You ready? Chino's here. Vale, entra.
Hey, listen. You're gonna have to dance with her, okay?
I don't know how to dance.
She's bossy. She'll show you how.
You always look out for me. I owe you so much.
Chino? You're the smartest friend I have. Maria deserves a guy that's as smart like you, okay?
Let me join the Sharks!
Ay, muchacho, not this again.
Por favor! Please, let me help you protect our people. Let me do like you.
No! Just let it go. It's a stupid. We have to do it, but it's a stupid. Just be Chino. But you know, be a Chino who dances.
Preciosa!
Sí, bien linda. You look exactly like mommy.
Chino, qué guapo!
You know he took off from night school just so he could take me to the dance tonight?
Gracias, Chino. Nardo is most important that I have a wonderful time dancing tonight.
Why?
Because tonight's the real beginning of my life as a young lady of America! boys and girls, attention, please. Atención, por favor. Attention. Thank you. Gracias. It is sure a fine turnout tonight, and we want you to make friends here. Amigos. So we're gonna have a few get-together dances. So you're going to make two circles. Boys, senors on the outside, and girls, senoritas on the inside.
Where are you?
Yeah. Okay, now when the music stops, cuando el musico stopo, each boy will dance with whichever girl is opposite. Okay? Okay. Well, it won't hurt you to try.
Oh, it hurts. It hurts.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, I like a lot of dance with you. It's just you're.
You're not Puerto Rican.
I'm not. Is that okay?
I don't know. Creo que sí, pero since I've never seen you before. This is my first time dancing in New York City, so you tell me. Is it okay?
There's not much I can do about it, so. Sorry. Just caught me off guard, that's all. I'm a bit by the book.
By the book?
Where's my sister? ¿Estás bien?
Sí, I'm good. ¿Y Anita?
I'm glad to meet you.
What were you doing with my sister?
Sister?
Couldn't you see he's one of them?
No, I saw only him.
I told you there's only one thing they want from a Puerto Rican girl.
That's a lie. Renato,
no, he did not. He was Anita.
Well, I didn't mean to disrespect. I just wanted to dance.
Well, she don't want to dance with you, gringo.
Step away from her, hijo de puta.
Well, don't live
before she ever leaves her to yourself.
Please, everything was going so well. Do you fellows find pleasure in causing trouble? Now, come on, it won't hurt you to have a good time.
I warn you. You yell at babies.
But I did them, babies' heads.
Take her home, Chino.
Nardo, it's my first
time. Maria, please. We are family. Go.
Okay, I guess the kid's with us for sure now.
Come, Maria.
Maria.
I don't want you.
Yeah, I want you, though, for a word council. Jets and sharks.
The pleasure's all mine.
Yeah, let's go outside.
I will not leave the ladies out here alone. We will meet you in half an hour.
Dog struck store. No jazz before then.
I understand your rules, native boy.
Spread the word, Diesel.
Right, Daddy.
Let's get the chicks and kick it.
Tony.
I'm Maria.
Tony.
We'll see my dogs.
Maria. The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria. 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 All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. I just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria. I just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, sing it loud, and there's music playing. Say it soft, and it's almost like rain. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. At the dance, come down.
Yes, but you soon bring Anita home.
Just for a minute.
A minute is not enough.
Well, for an hour, then.
I cannot.
Well, forever. Then I'm coming up.
It's dangerous.
I'm not one of them.
Yes, you are. But to me, you're not. Just as I'm not one of them.
But to me, you're all the beautiful sounds of the world. Like me?
No. He's like Bernardo. Afraid. Imagine being afraid of you.
You see.
I see you.
You see only me.
Only you, you're the only thing.
Nothing for me but Maria. Every sight that I see is Maria.
Tony, Tony,
strict with me, please.
Good night.
Buenas noches. Wait, when will I see you again?
Tomorrow.
Come to the bridal shop, I work there.
At sundown.
Yes, meet me at the back door. Tony? What does Tony stand for?
They do not know this country any better than she does.
You don't know it at all. Here goes a free. She is in America now.
But Puerto Rico is in America now. Anita, Josefina, Teresita, Beatriz del Carmen, etc., etc. And thank God you cannot change your hair.
Is that possible?
In the USA, everything's real.
Gino. How was she when you took her home?
All right, Nardo, she was only dancing.
With an American, who's really a Polak.
Says this pick.
You are not so cute.
That Tony is.
And he works.
A delivery boy.
And what are you?
An assistant.
See, and Chino makes half of what the Polak makes, because the Polak is American. The mother of Tony was born in Poland, and so she's a Polak. Tony was born in America, and so he's American. But us? Foreigners!
Lice!
Cockroaches!
Well, it's true. You remember how we were when we first came here? Did we even think of going back?
No, we came ready, eager!
With our hearts open!
With our arms open!
You came with your back!
You think you'll go back with handcuffs?
Well, I'm going back in a Cadillac. Air conditioning! Telephone! Television!
Compatible color!
And? A king-size bed.
Come on.
Well, are you around here?
You have your big, important war council. The council on me.
First one, and then the other.
I'm an American girl now. I don't wait.
Yeah.
Back home, women know their place.
You want to know where my home is? Where I pay my rent. Right here, where I work my fingers raw. Big, brilliant Nueva York. And if you think that I am going to go back to Puerto Rico with six kids that I put to bed hungry every night, amo de mi vida, you're dreaming.
Well, at least our kids in Puerto Rico won't get fat like the kids here in New York.
Oh. He means well.
Then why don't you go back?
I would like to. Just for a successful visit.
I'm all right.
people in each room.
Automobile in America, chromium steel in America, wires for wheel in America, very big deal in America.
How you get all of them inside?
Where the devil are they? Are we having a war council or ain't we?
He don't use knives, he uses guns. Hey, he don't even use a zip gun.
Who don't?
Superman, that's who. Gee, I love him.
You'll marry him.
I ain't never gonna get married. Too noisy.
Anybody's. You're never gonna get married because you're too skinny.
Stop out!
Down goes a teenage hoodlum.
And a zip gun, do you like that?
Hey, what the hell's the matter with you?
I got caught sneaking out of the movies.
Sneaking out? What are you up for?
I sneaked in. A war council comes up and he's going to the movie.
And you let him be a jet. Hey, go walk the streets like your sister. Listen, Joey. I licked you twice. I can do it again.
Curfew, gentlemen and ladies. Maybe, John, you should be home in bed.
We're having a war council here, Doc.
Uh-huh. To decide on weapons for the Big Time Rumble.
We're going
to
mix with the PRs.
Yeah.
Weapons? You couldn't play basketball?
Get with it, buddy boy.
War councils, rumbles.
Doc.
Why, when I was your age,
Doc, when you was my age, you know, when I was your age, she was your old man's age, she was my old man's age, she was my age. You see what I mean? You was never quite my age, and the sooner you creeps get a hit to that, the sooner you'll dig us.
I'll dig you early graves, that's what I'll do.
Dig, dig, dig.
What are you gonna do when you grow up?
A telephone line girl.
What are they gonna say? What do they ask for? What are the shot? Come on.
On a wine dash.
Hey Doc, Tony here.
Come on, what are they gonna ask for? Tell me.
Just rubber hoses, maybe.
Cool, little man. Easy, freezy, cool.
Cool.
Okay, now when the victims come in, you chicks cut out.
We might. And then again, we might not.
This ain't kid stuff, Gatiela.
Velma and I ain't kid stuff neither. Are we, Vel?
No, thank you. Ew. Ew,
and can you punctuate it?
Hey, come on, what are we hanging around with these dumb chicks for?
Mama and I ain't dumb.
We got a port of business coming.
Making trouble for the Puerto Ricans?
They make trouble for us.
Yeah.
Look, he almost laughed when he says it. For you, trouble is a relief.
We've got to set up to the PR's, Doc. It's important.
Spotting over a little piece of the street is so important.
Yeah, to us it is.
To hoodlums it is.
Don't call me a hoodlum, Doc. Come on.
Save your seat for the rumble, actually.
They don't want what we want, so we're hoodlums.
Hey, come on, don't call me a hoodlum.
I wear a jacket like my friend, so my teacher calls me a hoodlum.
Okay, now I shred the next goddamn creep who calls me a hoodlum.
Go left. Yeah, now, you all better dig this and dig it the most. But you show it, buddy boys, and you're dead. Want to live? You've got to play cool.
I want to get even.
Get cool.
I want to bust.
Bust school.
I want to go. Thank you.
your pocket. Keep pulling, oh boy. Don't get hot, man, you got some hard times ahead. Take it slow, daddy-o, you can live it up and die in bed. Boy, boy, crazy boy, stay loose, boy. Freeze it, buzz it, easy does it. Turn off the juice, boy. Go make go, not like yo-yo school, boy. Just play cool, boy. Wheel. Hey, easy, action, easy.
Challenge you to a rumble. Once and for all out. Except on what terms? On whatever terms you're calling for, buddy boy. You crossed the line once too often.
You started it.
Who jumped there this afternoon?
Who jumped me the first day I moved here?
Let me ask, who asked you to move here?
Who asked you?
Go where you want it!
Where you came from!
Let's speak!
Nick!
What?
Accept!
Time, tomorrow, after dark, place,
the park,
the river,
under the highway.
Weapons.
Weapons.
Doc.
Weapons.
Weapons.
Your call.
Your challenge.
Afraid to call?
Sticks.
Rocks.
Balls.
Cans.
Gloves.
Chains.
Bottles. Knives. Guns. What a couple of chickens.
Who are you calling the chicken?
I'm calling all you chicken. Big touch buddy boys have to throw bricks. Afraid to get close in. Afraid to slug it out. Afraid to use plain skin.
Hey, not even garbage?
That ain't a real rumble. You know it.
Who
Come
says?
On.
You said call the weapons.
A rumble can be clinched by a fair fight. If you have the guts to risk that. Best man from each gang to slug it out.
I would enjoy that risk. Okay, fair fight.
Hey, what? Come on, we can't do this.
Okay, the commander, say yes or no. Fair fight.
In 2 minutes, you're gonna be like a fish after skinning.
No, your best man fights our best man. And we pick him.
But I thought I was going
to fight him, Bernardo.
Yeah. I shook on
him. Bernardo, if you want to change your mind, you know we could always fight.
Good evening, Lieutenant Shrank. I told you it was just closing up.
Minds?
I have no minds. I'm the village idiot.
I always make it a rule to smoke in the can. And what else is it with a room full of half-breeds in it? Ara, clear out, Spicks. Sure, it's a free country and I ain't got the right, but I got the badge. It's tough all over. Beat it! Beat it! From their angle, sure. Say, where's the rumble gonna be? The river, the park. I'm for you. I'll even lend a hand if it gets rough. Where's it gonna be? The playground, Sweeney's lot. You think I'm a lousy stool pigeon? I wanna help you get rid of them. Come on, where's it gonna be? Get smart, you stupid hoodlums. I'll fine you for littering the streets. How's your old man DTs, A-Rad? How's the action on your mother's mattress action? I'll find out where you're gonna rumble, but be sure to finish each other off, cause if you don't, I will!
Forget it. From here on in, everything goes my way.
You really think it'll be a fair fight?
Yeah.
What have you been taking tonight?
What, a trip to the moon, Doc, and I'll tell you what, it isn't a man up there. It's a girl.
Ooh. A lady.
Buenas noches, senor.
Buenas noches. So that's why you made a fair fight. Tony, aren't things tough enough?
Tough, Doc, I'm in love.
How do you know?
Because there isn't any other way I could feel.
And you're not fighting?
No, should I be?
Well, I'm fighting up for the both of you.
She's gone. The old bruja is gone.
Bravo.
Day is over, the jail is open. Home we go.
You go, Karina. I will look up.
After the rumble,
we've not that rumble. Why do they have it?
We've seen how they dance. Like they got rid of something quick. That's how they fight.
Get rid of what?
Too much feeling. And they get rid of it. After he fights, that brother of yours is so healthy. Definitely a long hot bath. I don't care.
You go, Karina. I'll stay. It's too early for buenos noches, buenos tardes.
Gracias, buenas tardes.
He came to deliver aspirin.
You made it!
What? No, no, we're out of this world.
Oh, you're out of your mind.
We're 12 feet up in the air.
Anita can see all that. You will not tell?
Then what? How can I see what's 12 feet over my head? You better be back in 15 minutes.
Don't worry, she likes us.
But she is worried.
But she's foolish. We're untouchable. We are in the air. We have magic.
Are you going to that rumble?
No.
Yes.
Why?
You must go. You must go and stop it.
Well, I have stopped it. It's only a fist fight now.
No fight is good for
us. Well, everything is good for us, and we are good for it.
No, no, listen to me. You must go to that rumble and stop it.
Then I will.
Can you?
What, you don't want even a fist fight? There won't be any fight.
I believe you. You do have magic.
Of course. I have you. Okay, you go home and dress up. Then tonight, I will come by for you.
You cannot come by, my mama.
Oh, so come to my house.
Your mama.
She will come running from the kitchen to welcome you. She lives in the kitchen.
Dressed so elegant.
Well, I told her you were coming. She will look at your face and try not to smile, and she will say, skinny but pretty.
She is plump, no doubt.
Fat.
I take after my mama, delicate bones. Oh, I would like to see Papa in this. Mama will make him ask about your prospects. If you go to church with Papa, Papa might like you.
May I have your daughter's hand?
He says yes.
Oh, gracias.
And your mama?
I'm afraid to ask her.
Tell her she's not getting a daughter. She's getting rid of a son.
She says yes.
She has good taste.
Maid of honor.
That color is bad for Anita.
Best man.
That's my papa.
I'm sorry, Papa. Here we go, Rep Wontatum.
Now you see, Anita, I told you there was nothing to worry about.
Mama's crying already. I, Anton, take thee, Maria.
I, Maria, take thee, Anton.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to honor.
To hold and to keep.
Each sun to each moon.
From tomorrow to tomorrow.
Now to forever.
To the death do us part.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Make of our hands one hand. Make of our hearts one heart. Make of our vows one last vow. Only death will part us.
Even death will part.
ocean.
As long as he's hot tonight.
Tonight won't be just any night. Tonight there will be no morning sun. Tonight, tonight I'll see my love tonight. And for us stars will stop where they
leaving. Look, every one of you, it's every one of us, and we hate you right back. I don't drink with nobody I hate, and I don't shake hands with nobody I hate. Let's get out of here.
Come on!
Yeah! Yeah.
Hold it!
That was the game.
No.
Maybe he has found the guts to fight his own battle!
Yes!
Yeah. Yeah.
He just
has
the guts to fight a battle, but we haven't got one, Nardo.
Bang!
Oh, there's a fair fight between you and Diesel. Get with the gang.
Well, maybe he's afraid. Are you afraid, Chicken? Are you afraid, Gutless?
Nardo, I don't
cut that.
Get him, Rick!
Get him!
Come on!
perfect. Come on, get together. Come on, don't do this.
Ha ha ha! little bride we're calling.
They have a quaint old-fashioned system in this country. Maria, they let them get married here before the wedding night.
Maria!
I'm in here, Gino.
Where are your parents?
They're at the store. They... You have been fighting, Chino.
Yes, I'm sorry.
That is not like you.
No.
Why, Chino?
I don't know why it happened so fast.
Is it bad?
You see...
It would be easy if you say it very fast.
There was a fight. And Nardo... And somehow a knife, and Nardo, and someone...
Tony! What happened to Tony? Is Tony all right?
El mató a tu hermano! He killed Bernardo!
You're lying! You're lying, Chino!
No, okay, no, I didn't mean to, okay? I didn't mean to. I didn't know I had. Riff was like a brother to me, so when Bernardo just killed him... I know, no, I didn't mean to. Look, I didn't come tell you just for you to forgive me. I just wanted to see you one last time, and then I'll go straight to the cops.
No.
No, it's easy now.
No.
Whatever you want, I'll do.
Stay with me.
We'll be all right. We're together.
But it's not us. It's everything around
so
us.
So get away. Somewhere far away where none of them can get to us, not any of them.
Yes, a place for us. Somewhere a place for us. Peace and quiet and open air. Wait for us.
No, you?
Hell no.
Seen Tony?
Nobody has.
Jeez.
Now, you been home yet?
Uh-uh.
Me either.
Just hiding around.
Uh-uh.
Hey, got a good look at him yet?
Look at who?
You know, at the Rumble, right from Bernardo.
I wish it was yesterday.
What do you say, run away?
What's the matter with you, you scared?
Yeah.
Hey, you cut it out, you're only scaring me and that scares me.
How are you?
Big, not scared, big.
Yeah, you.
Play big with the baby blues.
Why, if it isn't Officer Krupke, baby John.
Top of the evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skull as you folks don't stop when I whistle. But we stopped the very moment we heard.
We got 20-20 here.
Wanna get hauled down to the station house?
No, sir.
I'll make you a little deal. I know you was rumbling on the highway.
We was at the playground, sir.
We like the playground. It keeps us surprised kids off of those foul streets.
It gives us comradeship.
And for hoodlums like us, it keeps us off the hot pavements.
Okay, wise apples, down to the station house.
Which way?
This way.
That way.
Hey, man, look at that brass ass run.
Get that way.
Hey, get the lead out, fat boy.
I can drag us down to the station house.
Oh, it doesn't matter, because I already been to the station house.
What happened?
Big bad gun.
How come? Can't believe everything they read in the paper.
You see, to them, we ain't human. We're just this crudely juvenile delinquents. And so that is what we give. Me, Officer Krupke.
Yeah, you! You give me one good reason for not dragging you down to the station house!
You punk! Dear Cunning Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just a bringing up key that gets us out of hand. Our moments are our jokes, our fathers are our drugs. Golly moans, naturally we're punks.
The Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good,
there is good,
there is good, there is good, there is on tap good. Like inside the worst of us is good.
They were giving me a puff. They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was had. Late big lizards, that's why I'm so bad. I'm the stone.
We're the stone. We're the stone. We're the most fit stone. Like we're psychologically the stone.
I've got a kind of deprived.
So take him to Hendrick.
No! My father is a bastard. My mother's an SOB. My grandpa's always plastered. My grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache. My father wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
Right, Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a doctor, just a good honest job.
Sick.
In the opinion of this court, he doesn't have his head shrunk at all. Juvenile delinquency is purely a social disease.
I got a social disease?
Take him to a social worker! Yeah.
Social worker! Dick, I'm a social worker. They say you want a buck, like be a soda jumper, which means like be a schmuck. It's not a magic social, I'm only a T-Wolf. Glowy-upki, that's why I'm a jerk.
Officer Krupke, you've done it again. This boy don't need a doctor, just a year in the pen. It ain't just a question, I'm misunderstood. Deep down inside him, he's no good.
I'm no good.
We're no good, we're no good. We're no earthly good. Like the best of us is no good.
The trouble is he drinks.
The trouble is he's lazy.
The trouble is he stinks.
The trouble is he's growing. The trouble is he's grown.
Krupke,
with the social disease.
The office of Brodsky, what are we to do?
The
office of Brodsky, crop you!
Scott.
But Gabby needs to listen.
Hey, come on, anybody. We gotta make sure them PRs know where I'm top.
Jeez, Action, ain't we had enough?
Question is, where's Tony? And what party's looking for?
What do you know?
No, I gotta get a skirt.
Hey, come on.
Oh, come on, anybody.
Set up. I figured somebody ought to infiltrate on PR's territory and spy around. I've been big with Shaggy, you know. I can step in and out of him like a winter fence.
Boy, is she making the most of it.
Hey, come on, anybody. Tell us, what did you hear?
I heard Chino telling the PR something about Tony and Bernardo's sister. And then Chino says, if it's the last thing I do, I'm going to get them, Tony.
Tony, what did I tell you? Them PRs won't stop.
Easy action.
They're brutal.
It's bad enough now.
Yeah.
Look, you guys are forgetting Tony came through for us, Jess. We have to find him and protect him from Chino.
Right.
Hey, come on, Snowboy. You cover the river, okay? Go quick. A-Rad, get over the docks.
I'll cover the back guy.
Good job. Big deal.
I'll take the park.
Nice. Let's go.
What about me?
You anybody, Isa? You find the girls. You send them out as liaison runners, so we'll know who's found Tony where, okay? Oh, hey. You've been good, buddy boy.
Doc or help. We'll get money from him. You meet us at the drugs.
At Doc's, yes. Sorry, did you see Chino before he... All right, now you know.
You still don't know. Tony is one of them.
A boy like that who killed your brother. Forget that boy and find another. One of your own kind. Stick to your own kind. A boy like that will keep you sorrow. You'll meet another boy tomorrow.
A boy who kills has no heart, and he's the boy who gets your love. I know. I left Venado.
Anybody home?
Sorry to disturb you, but I guess you're disturbed enough.
Yes, you will excuse me. I must go to my brother.
That's only a couple of questions.
Afterwards, please. Later.
It'll only take a minute.
Couldn't you wait until...
No. You were at the dance at the gym last night. You got into a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy. Who was that boy?
Anita, my headache is worse. Will you go to the drugstore and tell them what I need?
But don't you keep asking around?
This is something special. Will you go for me, Anita?
Shall I tell him to hold it for you till you come?
Will I be long?
As long as it takes.
Tell him I'd pick it up myself. Sorry, you were asking.
I didn't ask, I told you. You got into a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy. Who was that boy?
Another from my country.
And his name?
Jose.
Hey, any of you see Tony?
He's down in the cellar with Doc.
Down in the cellar with Doc? Why?
Chino?
Doc said he'd tell him. What's he hiding in the cellar from?
Yeah, the cops are getting Chino and Piotto.
Hey, okay. Go play the Duke, grab some reading matter. And if any of you see any of PRs, or especially Chino for that matter, you better make sure
that... Where is Doc?
He went to the bank. There was an error in his favor.
The banks are closed at night. Where is he?
You know how skinny Doc is. He slipped into the night deposit slot.
And got stuck halfway in.
Which indicates there'll be no telling when he gets back. So buenas noches, señorita.
Where are you going?
Nonsense, Lucy Doc.
Didn't I just tell you?
I'd like
here?
To see for myself.
Please.
Please.
Por favor.
Will you let me pass? Por favor.
Please, señorita.
De nada.
No comprende.
Gracias.
Listen, you.
We're listening.
I've got to give a friend of yours a message. I've got to tell Tony.
Chino.
I know he is.
Who's the message from?
I've got a mind.
Couldn't be from Chino, could it?
I want to stop Chino. I want to help.
Really?
Bernard, it's cool.
I guess even a greaseball like this has got feelings.
Yeah. I can't tell you.
Not much. Bernard is a trash.
Bernard is a go to!
Bitch! That's right!
Go to lick man!
Bitch! What have you been doing now?
Bernardo was right. If I saw one of you bleeding in the street, I would walk by and spit on you!
Don't let it go.
Let go! I'll give a message to your American buddy. Tell the murderer Maria is never going to see him. Tell him Chino found out and shot her!
What does it take to get to you?
When do you stop?
You Doc. Make this world lousy! Doc, the world is just the way we-
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Make a big sale?
Nah.
Doc, I swear I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Forget that.
But I won't. I couldn't. Doc, you know what me and Marie are gonna do? We're gonna move to the country. That'll make all the difference. Where we don't have to worry about guns or gangs.
Wake up!
Is that the only way to get through to you? Do just what you all do?
Doc, what's gone into you?
Why do you live like there's a war on? Why do you kill?
Doc, I told you that was an accident. Maria understands. Why can't you?
I never had a Maria.
Yeah, well, I have. I'll tell you one thing, Doc. Even if it lasts for one day, it would have been worth the world.
that's all it did last.
What?
There was no customers upstairs. That was Anita. Maria's dead. Chino found out about you and her and shot her. Tony.
Wait. Chino, come get me!
Tony!
Who's that?
Danny.
Oh, come on, get out of here!
What are you doing?
This isn't a game anymore! What do you guys not understand about that?
But the game!
You're a girl! Be a girl, beat it! Chino, please! Chino, I want you to! I didn't believe her.
Loving is enough.
They won't let us.
Then we'll get away.
Yes, we can. We will.
Hold my hand and we'll wait back. Hold my hand and I'll take you back. Somehow, someday, this gun. Just by pulling this little trigger. How many can I kill, Gino? How many? You and you, all of you. We all killed him. And my brother. And Riff! And I too can kill now. Because I hate now. How many can I kill, Chino? And still have one bullet left for me. Teodoro.
Thank you.
We want to say thank you to Inga. Let's go around. All of the cars here, most of the staff
are prepared. Backstage, so you'll get them after. We don't know where they are, but those parts, everyone. Then we
want to
say thank you to Kristen.
Most of the dancers, most of the
numbers, all the dancers.
Yeah. I want to thank my own mother. Mariella, there she goes. Okay, she's back there.
And a very special thank you to Tony.
Cards are somewhere. Someday, somehow. We'll find it.
I'm so tremendously proud of you all. What a terrific performance. Electrifying. Birth of this new theatre couldn't have been born better. Tremendous. Thank you for saying thank yous. I have to say a few of my own as well, and we've got some lovely flowers and presents backstage, but can I just run through a few? And I'll try not to cry anymore. Can I say a massive thank you to all of our backstage helpers, our parents, Nathila, Joanna, Liz, you're extremely helpful today. Eva. I have a massive thank you to Olympia and Jennifer, Chloe, the TLC team, and Nee. Great to have you back on board, Nee. An enormous thank you to Bella, our magician on the sound up there, and to Moya. The sound has never been better, really. To my great friend Emily up there. So much has gone on behind the scenes to make this happen, and you're the right reason why. To his mum, and his mum, Mariella. You're a constant force. To our beautiful Barry up there, our musical director. Now, if you want your son or daughter to sing like Tony, Tony has lessons from this chap. So sign him up. He's got some business cards up there. You couldn't be taught by better. To my great friend Inga, I said every year, you're truly an epic person.
So are you.
It's been so lovely to have you. And finally, and I forgot her on opening night, Kristen, our incredible director. Superstar, and they have her here. Please keep coming. Which of you children are going to be in the show next year? Give it once again to the cast of West Side Story 2023.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Jane Griffiths. I'm the head teacher here at Bousfield, and I want to say a big thank you to you all for coming, but more than that, a big thank you to all of the cast and the team of West Side Story that have come to perform in our wonderful new amphitheatre. When they first asked whether they could come, I immediately said yes, because theatre is very important to Bousfield, to the whole community here. And we were overjoyed that they were willing to support the creation of the new amphitheatre, which had been left to get into disrepair. So we were so overjoyed. But I will say, on the very first day of rehearsals, I could hear some arguing of teenage boys, and I thought, oh my God, what have we let ourselves in for? So I stomped downstairs to try to stop it, and it finished, and I thought, okay, well, I'll leave it for now. And then the next day they came and it started again, and I put my head teacher elbows out and stomped downstairs. But actually it was the Jets and the Sharks rehearsing so diligently. And that's how it's been the whole entire time. These children are complete role models to each other. And I think they're just wonderful and so talented. And a big thank you to Toby and Emily for helping us to do all of this. Tradition for years to come, so thank you all for coming.
Thank you, Jane, and thank you all. Have a safe journey home and a lovely weekend. Thank you.